All right, arms up. Back up against the bars. Sir, it's clean.
Hey, baby, you good?
God, I missed you.
I miss you too.
Linda, I got a plan to get out of here.
Good. What can I do?
Don't worry. I got someone helping me in here.
Who's that?
His name is Vincent. Seems legit.
Are you sure? I mean, we both thought we could trust Harvey.
But this guy wants to take him down as much as I do.
What? Why?
I don't know yet, but I'll find out.
Okay.
So, how's Alex?
Well, it's been 6 months. He misses his father.
Shit. I miss him, Linda. Has he found out?
No, listen. It's fine. He still thinks you're in Italy helping your uncle.
Good. Any trouble from Harvey?
Don't worry about that. He won't find us.
And you're sure?
Yeah. I got us a new place. We should be safe for now.
That son of a bitch.
Baby, listen. We'll get through this. We just have to stay focused.
Hey, why are you still waiting? Nobody's coming for you.
Maybe she just missed her bus. I'll wait some more.
No more visitors are coming in today. You want to make a phone call, or you want to go back to your cell?
I'd like to make a phone call, sir.
Let's go.
Yeah?
Carol, why aren't you here?
Because I'm at home, expecting our baby.
Please, we've talked about this.
No, you've talked about this. I didn't have a say at all. You're in prison.
I'm gonna be out soon.
Listen to yourself, Vincent. This isn't who you are. Is this how you want your future child to remember you?
No, but I need to take care of the Harvey situation. Carol, you know that he killed Gary. He was my family, my own brother.
I know you miss him, but you can't bring him back. You're just gonna get yourself killed.
Please, you know I have to do this.
I can't believe you, Vincent.
Hello?
You hear about the weather? There's a storm coming.
I did.
It's our window. We'll leave tonight.
I'm ready. Got the wrench?
Yeah.
Just don't drop it, okay?
Are you kidding me? You think I'll do this climb again?
Let's hope we don't have to.
There's nothing to hope for. It ain't happening.
can't believe I'm out of this shithole soon.
It's not over until the fat lady sings.
Oh, she's gonna sing. Trust me.
I sure hope so.
Get over here.
Oh, shit.
Damn.
We gotta bust this door open. Okay, on three. One, two.
Wait. Let's time it with the thunder.
Okay, sure.
More like that.
Read 'em and weep.
Ah, you cheated.
Betty okay?
She's fine.
Hey, Vincent.
Yeah.
See that tower?
Yeah.
That's where we're heading.
All right.
Leo, over here. What are you doing? Come on.
I should wait
real
for Leo.
I hope nobody heard that.
someone's there. We gotta be careful.
Did you see that Carson show last night?
Nah. Any good?
Great.
Who was on it?
Who?
Who were the guests?
I can't remember. I must be getting old.
You're not getting old. You're just drinking too much.
So what the hell were we talking about?
Carson.
Right. Shit?
I already told you. No.
Well, you should have.
What the hell are you talking about? You're all mixed up.
There's the tower. Watch out for the light. Shit. I need to get out of the searchlight. Shit. I need to get out of the circuit. Shit. Better avoid the searchlight. We can use that wire. We just need something to slide down with. Damn, that's pretty high. Thank you.
I shoot it to kill! Don't stop!
Trust me! I've got no intention to stop!
I've been meaning to ask you something.
What's that?
Back in the prison, when we climbed that shaft, you know, the back-to-back thing?
Yeah. What about it?
Did you really do that when you were a kid?
No.
What?
I saw it in a comic book once, when I was a kid.
Tell me you're joking.
No. I'm just glad it worked.
Oh, my God. I can't fucking believe you talked me into it.
Me neither.